That's the lineup on Cracking Careers this week. A very warm welcome to you all tuning in today. Well, first we're going to talk about MBA On Call as always. And in our twist to get you some unusual courses, we're taking you straight to the Shriram College of Commerce in the capital. Well, it's a very famous and reputed college, but a lot of you may not know about an interesting program that the college runs. This one is called the Global Business Operations Program, and here are the details for you.
Here's something for those who want to spread their wings beyond the traditional MBA. The reputed Shriram College of Commerce in Delhi offers the Global Business Operations course. The program started in 1999 and is SRCC's version of an MBA, but with a wider outlook.
The focus essentially is international business, and that is with a view to providing technically qualified people who can give leadership to the business world, which is getting increasingly globalized over time.
With subjects like global business environment, legal environment for global business, transnational marketing, international HR, game theory and cross-cultural buying behavior, students are prepared to take a global outlook towards business. In fact, after the course, most students are placed with MNCs as managers and assistant managers. Companies that have been repeatedly coming to GBO for placements are AC Nielsen, American Express, BNP Paribas and Franklin Templeton. Here is another reason why this course is not like other courses.
We have a system here that we develop our own case studies to provide the people an exposure to the real world, so that in-house supply of the practical world is available here. Subjects that we are teaching, those subjects are rich and they are constantly updated with the help of the industry.
The postgraduate program attracts students from across streams. So you could be an engineer, doctor or even a literature student. If your interest lies in knowing more about international business, you can apply to the course. As far as practical knowledge goes, throughout the course, students work closely with the industry and SRCC's strong body of faculty helps, of course.
Every week we have at least two lectures in which people come from the industry and we get to interact with them.
Great faculty who have a wide number of publications to their credit. Plus, I'm sure I'll get an excellent placement here.
With a 40,000 rupees per annum fee structure, this course won't drill a hole in your pocket. But getting in might not be too easy. While thousands apply, there are only 60 seats on offer. In order to get in, you must give an entrance exam, sit for a group discussion and then a personal interview conducted by someone from the industry. As far as placements are concerned, SRCC does not guarantee placements but does have an active placement cell. Last year, the minimum pay packet a GBO pass out received was 6.4 lakh rupees and all students were placed. For more information, log on to gbo.srcc.edu.
That's an interesting course at SRCC, but we of course are coming to you from the KJ Somaiya Institute of Management Studies and Research in Mumbai, and I am of course standing at one of the more popular hangouts on campus, this big chessboard right behind me. Now that we are talking about B-schools, we can't not talk about the CAT. Yes, the CAT is just about 2 weeks away and this time it's in its online avatar. Here's a look at what our CAT expert has to say about the do's and don'ts when taking the CAT online.
A lot of anxiety around the CAT this year is about its first online appearance. Sunil Deora is one of the many nervous students ahead of the CAT. CAT expert Ark Srinivas shared some tips with him about belling the CAT in its new version.
How different would the paper be as compared to the traditional paper pencil test?
So first, that it is a CAT exam, I doubt whether there's going to be any change in terms of either the difficulty level or the types of questions, because it's an aptitude test for management at the end of the day. But since there are going to be 20 different papers, they may make certain changes to ensure that they have similar level of difficulty for all the 20 papers that way. Thirdly, they have already given on the websites that the number of questions are going to be 60 and 70. That's another important thing to note, because over the last 10 years, the number of questions have been steadily coming down. I think now it will come down to a steady 60 to 70 kind of questions. Apart from that, I think everything else about CAT will be the same.
Any last minute tips?
One, you need to write mocks without fail. I think it is the time to fine-tune your strategies. If you have not been spending too much of time on the computer, writing the mock tests, the MCATs, etc., I think you should start doing the mock tests now. Every 3 days, at least take one test so that in the next 14 days, prepare to take about 5 to 6 of them at least, 4 to 5 of them, if not more than that. Finally, it is an aptitude test. It is not a computer test. Aptitude to get in, becoming a manager. That is the same thing for the last 25 years. Correct. So I don't think it's going to change too much. You're still going to do quant, still going to do verbal, still going to do DI logic. Couple of things that which you should be keep in mind is that if anything wrong happens, for example, if the mouse does not work at that moment or the screen conks off, etc., do not panic. So even if you lose 5-10 minutes, they will give that 5-10 minutes back to you because there is enough buffer between a test and a test. In mm-hmm. fact, if you notice, they asked you to come 2 hours before.
Yes.
And after that also, there is a lot of time before the next slot starts. So keep that in mind. Keep concentrating only on the exam, the question, and the area in hand, rather than worrying about what will happen if this goes for a toss. And there will be IIM professors who will be manning the entire places. They will be there to your rescue immediately.
If you need any more tips to crack the CAT, just write into us. crackingcareers@utvnet.com is our email address. We look forward to hearing from you. Now for the moment, I'm going to learn some moves and play some chess. Which reminds me, after this very small break, we're getting you to meet entrepreneurs who've created a playground inside a moving bus. Also on the other side, all the information you need to make a career in the world of aerospace engineering.